Okay, so you've read 24 books, so the last book is the 25th book. And what is the name of the 25th book, the last book? Put your plastic bag over there on the arm of the chair. Yeah. Remember, we've read 24 books. This is the 25th book. If you don't know the word, what do you do?
Say the letter.
And they are?
W.
How are you going to say the letters if you're not looking at them? How are you going to say the letters if you're not looking at them? Put your finger there.
W-H-A-T.
You know that one is what?
What? D-O?
Do. Let me see.
Not what I see.
Let me see. What is the sound for N? Okay, what's the next letter?
It.
What do I... What are the letters?
N-E-E-D.
Need.
What do I need?
Yes, let me see. What's on the picture? Look at it.
A girl thinking of what she needs to go camping.
Okay. Let's see what this book is all about. The 25th book.
Yes, I'm so happy that this is my last book.
Yeah, we're going to read them all again. Little do you know.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what do I need?
What do I need? She has a question.
I want you to do your very best job because we're already 3 minutes into this video and I want to see how well you can read. So no comments, I just want reading. Okay, Liam?
Okay.
How do you spell it?
T-A-B-L-E.
T-A-B-L-E? Table. Very good. Wow. Very good. I need a table.
I need a chair.
How do you spell it?
C-H-A-I-R.
Yeah. Yes, I'm so proud of you. Let me see the picture. Hold it where I can see it. I need a table. I need a chair. Wow, Liam. Very good job. Okay?
I'm doing great at this.
You are doing great at this. How do you spell it?
B-B-L-A-M-K-E-T. I need a pillow. P-I-L-L-O-W. Good. I'm good at this book.
Don't you be skipping any pages over there.
Okay. I'm not scooping.
Because I know how you like to do.
I don't like to do.
How do you spell it?
So games, the game doesn't spell with S.
How do you spell the word?
S-M. Myself is getting a little black.
I need a snack.
I need a snack. I need a flashlight.
Let me see.
Light?
Let me see. Wow. I need a flashlight. Very good, Liam.
And this is the last one. I need a friend.
Let me see it. Hold it still. Wow. How did you know that word?
Because it like had like the
and you know the sound for F is
Yeah. Well, when it had the F on the end and I saw another girl that how it made me know that it was Fred.
Oh my gosh, Liam, very good. What book did you just read?
What do I need?
Yes, that's your 25th book. How do you feel?
Good, because I read my 25th book.
Yeah? Why do you feel good?
Because I read all my books finally.
Yeah, you finally finished?
Yeah.
Are you proud of yourself? Why?
Because I've been reading 25 books all day. Well, when I read 5 books, it made me have like 7 books. So now that I finished those 7 books, I'm finally done.
Yay! Are you learning to read very quickly?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So now we're going to read all 25 books again, okay?
Yes.
Is that all right? How old are you?
5.
And when's your birthday?
June 1.
Uh-huh. And what's your mom's name?
Mommy.
What do other people call her?
Joanne.
What's your baby brother's name?
Jan.
How old is he?
10 months.
And what's your daddy's name? And how old is he?
He didn't even tell me his age yet.
Well, how old do you think he is?
Since he's super tall, I'm gonna give him a 10-20.
He's 10-20 years old?
I think.
How old is your mom?
I say
You don't know how old she is? Well, take a guess.
I'm gonna give her so she can match with my dad since they're friends. I'm gonna give her 29.
Wow, Liam, she is exactly 29 years old. I don't know how you know that, but you are a smart boy. Who is your favorite auntie?
Favorite auntie?
Mm-hmm.
Auntie Rose.
Auntie Rose?
Mm-hmm. And you.
Oh, and me.
Mm-hmm.
Where does Auntie Rose live?
I think in...
All right, that's okay.
I know where they live, but I just don't know. I'm gonna take a guess.
Okay.
Maybe they live in Africa.
Okay. Who's your favorite dog?
Shaggy. And Sheep. I like both of them.
Why?
Because they're so cute.
They are cute. Yes. Oh, somebody woke up. Does he love you?
Yes, Uncle. I guess I love him so much.
Anything else you want to say for our video? We've already been going for 12 minutes.
I want to say that I read all 12 books, guys. Are you happy?
25 books?
Yes. I wrote 25 books, but when I read 5 books, I got to 7. Now, I finished those 7 books. Now I got to 25 books.
Well, okay, we're going to work on the math, but you definitely read 25 books.
Yes.
So very good. So proud of you, Liam. Yep. Okay, we're going to read them all again now. Ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.